Microsoft, what the fuck is up with Windows 10? This has happened countless times. It has something to do with Windows Update. I've reinstalled so many times, and yet this problem keeps occurring where I lose all my internet access and programs just don't open. I can't do shit. I have to go into safe mode if I want to open stuff and do stuff. What the hell? I disabled the Windows updates and my computer's been working fine for a couple months, right? But it re-enabled itself automatically and my computer automatically updated while I was away from a desk. And now this has happened again. So why does this keep happening to every device that I use? It happened on my last computer and now it's happened on this brand new laptop. I have no idea. I've tried diagnosing this and fixing so many things. I've tried like uninstalling the updates. I've tried system restore. I disabled my antivirus, deactivated it. I've been uninstalling drivers and just trying everything. The dism command, the SFC scan now, and nothing works. Literally nothing works. This operating system is bullshit. It's just dead now. I can't do anything on this computer. I'm gonna have to reinstall every time this problem happens because there is no way to fix it. There's literally no way to fix it. Not even a Windows repair disk or anything will fix it. It just can't replace any corrupt files that it finds. Even though I've got the entire ISO file, it just says it can't find the repair stuff or whatever. So I have no fucking idea what to do now. This is ridiculous, Microsoft. You need to fix your shit, because this is unacceptable. I can't keep doing this. I can't keep reinstalling all the time. It is fucking annoying. I just want to sit here and play Overwatch. I don't want to have to keep reinstalling Windows 10 just so I can play Overwatch. That is annoying. And I mean, I do have SSDs, so it doesn't take that long. But it is still annoying to have to keep reapplying settings and setting Windows 10 back up and, reinstalling programs and all that shit. Like all these programs here, I'm gonna have to fucking reinstall all these now. And all my custom settings, like I'm gonna have to, move them over and move folders and files and some things I can't move over, so I have to reset everything up. It is ridiculous. I haven't even bothered changing the background on this install yet because I just know it's gonna break. So what's the point of customizing it? It's ridiculous, Microsoft. Fix your fucking updates. This is ridiculous.